Yeah, it's been pretty amazing today. To drive an F1 car in Istanbul for the first time, especially on the Bosphorus Bridge, crossing two continents. I think it has never been done before. Obviously, very happy to be part of it. So yeah, I love fashion. I love clothing. So for me, it's a great opportunity to work with such a premium brand. Just to learn more about this world and be part of the process. So I'm really enjoying it. It's really exciting, I'm really looking forward to future success together. I think recently we've been pretty strong in the last couple of races. I think we have a good form, especially on Sundays. I think in qualifying we still have a bit of work to do, but last race was pretty good, qualified fourth. So. We'll try to keep the momentum. A new track is always a bigger challenge for the teams to set up the car, but also for us drivers. Aujourd'hui, ce fut vraiment une bonne expérience. Ça a été quelque chose de particulier de rouler en Formule 1 pour la première fois à Istanbul, dans les rues d'Istanbul et surtout sur ce pont, en passant de l'Asie à l'Europe. C'était quelque chose de vraiment, vraiment unique et une très bonne expérience. Bon, j'ai toujours adoré le monde de la mode, tout ce qui est fashion, les fringues et voilà, la mode en général. Donc pour moi, c'est vraiment une très très bonne opportunité et une très bonne aventure et expérience à partager avec une marque comme AlphaTauri. Donc ça me permet de découvrir ce monde encore plus de l'intérieur. Et c'est vraiment plaisant, voilà, j'apprends beaucoup avec eux. C'est une marque qui est vraiment cool et fun à travailler avec tous les gens qui sont à l'usine.
Today we've been driving around some F1 cars with Pierre through Istanbul, going through some iconic spots. It's been a really cool experience to see Istanbul and just get an idea for the city itself. We ended off at the Bosphorus Bridge, which was an iconic moment where it's the first time ever an F1 car has crossed over a continent. It's great to be here in Istanbul back with Formula One. My favorite location must have been the Bosphorus Bridge. It's driving an F1 car on a bridge, which sounds pretty simple, but it is a lot of fun. This weekend is our 300th race. Of course, the team has a lot of memories. My favorite memory would have been my first race with the team. Quite a unique situation, but it was good to go through the field and the last move was pretty special. Istanbul Park, obviously we've never driven here before, but all the time we spent on the simulator, it's bumpy. The reason why it's old school is because, you know, it's not got these excessive track limits. It's still got a unique character to it. It's the undulations, there's a lot of camber in the road, and it seems like a driver's track. I've been to AlphaTauri, I've sat down and seen how things are processed and really starts from the ground and goes up, and I associate it very much with a Formula One team. I mean, it's innovative, there's a lot of technology behind it, and it's just cool to see it being used in everyday life.
We are very excited about having the chance to join our partner AlphaTauri alongside the very important, exciting milestones in the course of the global expansion. I expect a successful race. What does it mean? Both cars in qualifying 3, and both cars should join points. Now, we will see. The Istanbul racetrack is not an easy one. Both of our drivers are the first time here in Istanbul. That means in FP1, we have to give them a lot of time to learn the track. As I mentioned before, it's a difficult track. There are very fast corners and there are also slow corners. That means you have to find a good compromise from the setup. Fortunately, we are lucky with the weather. It's dry because this is very, very important, especially on Friday, that they can learn the track. And then I assume that our engineers will find a good setup and that we will have a successful race.